So welcome again from Pax Europiana, this time from Pristina, here the house of Kosovo Independence. It's basically the former pen club and the former film-making center during the time of the Yugoslavian suppression of Kosovo. And it's now the headquarter of LDK and the first parliament of Kosovo. I made already several videos about it in my video blog, you can see it, but it's a very historic place. And imagine how dramatic the moments were in the year 99, surrounded by all the security forces of the Serbian state here, and this was the headquarter where the resistance was organized. Yeah? It was very dramatic these years, and obviously this is now in a way the holy place of Kosovo independence. I'm always very honored to be here, and to make this video is very special for me at this moment to celebrate the freedom of Kosovo. And all Europeans should celebrate the independence of Kosovo, because it's very meaningful, because we went to war of liberation for the basis of our values, to prevent a genocide and to also militarily impose a democracy and stop genocide and the European values when they were under threat. And this is what we should do. When values are meaningful, you have to defend them as well. You cannot just watch on and say, normally they are important, but in case they are suppressed, then they don't matter anymore, because we want to prefer to have no conflict. Yeah? And then obviously, then there is no meaningful kind of protection, because ultimately you have to also militarily mobilize in case something really terrible happens on the European continent. Maybe not everywhere in the world, but on the European continent, that's the task of the Europeans, to defend as well militarily our freedom, our rights, our values. And this is what we did in 99. Therefore, this was a just war, a just intervention. And that's very important, because now the left is trying to undermine it, and also the right-wing populists, they don't understand what happened in 99. They somehow doubt it, and then they support this Russian kind of narrative. Yeah? That's of course very bad, and we should be very careful not to allow that. So I see now there is the stadium. Here I give you a little bit of overview. This is the Dragutin Aberi Hill, where the American embassy is. This is the central stadium. This is the city park of Pristina and the skyscrapers. And situation is typical as it is here. It's beautiful and I like it very much. So that was my short video intervention from the House of Independence. More to come from Pax Europiana here from Pristina, and I will keep you posted from my day here today in winter 2021 from Pristina, and defend liberty wherever you have it's in danger, and if it's necessary militarily, then it's also necessary to do it, and it's not the other way around. So the same is true also for Ukraine. For other parts of Europe, we have to be ready for the armed defense of our values, otherwise they are ultimately meaningless. And they are not. They are very important: democracy, freedom, human rights, and the rule of law, and all the attached values and principles. They have to be ultimately defended when they are attacked by armed military suppressors and autocrats and authoritarians and dictators like Milosevic, and also like Putin and Lukashenko. They have to be also militarily defended. And that's what we did in 99. That's why it's so important that Kosovo is independent now. That's why it matters so much. And thanks a lot for all your support. More to come from Pax Europiana in the coming years and months. More to come. Thanks a lot for watching. All the best. Bye.